Donan. Ah. Now there's a good man. A champion of the faith. Not like that old crank you were with earlier. What was his name? Lorfam? Morath? Doesn't matter. I know Donan's been through some hard times of late, so I'm happy to help him however I can. Take one of my steeds, free of charge.
You need armor? I've got it here. It is a deal.
Wait. quiet.
Speak to me! Secrets!
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm low on fury. I must wait. I'm low on fury. Not ready yet.
Liars! Huh? They were privileged to know the Grinning One. Receive its gifts. Unworthy! All of you! I've collected their dust. Sniffed it deep. But no answers. No words. Only headaches. The dust of weaker beings. Unfitting the Grinning One. Maybe you can find proper bones. Yes, yes. Bring me their dust. Break the silence. Don't sniff the dust yourself. The Old One. Bringer of bliss eternal. When I saw its smile, nothing else mattered. I felt it. Heard its whisper. But then, silence. More visits. More silence. But I know it can speak. No, these dead have heard its words. I too will know. Will speak with the Grinning One. Prove Ogai is worthy! The dead have no lips, yes? No tongue? Dust carries voice, carries secrets. Unworthy dust carries headaches. secrets are here. Okay, come. I see you. Yes.
Yes. The grinning.
It reaches out to me. I just need to. So
close.
That's it. That's what I heard. Prove your worth before me and receive my eternal gift.
The grinning one guides me.
Ogai is worthy.
No. No. Not yet. Not yet, not yet, not yet.
Come. Come to the shrine of the Old One. See its majesty with your own eyes. See Ogai prove his worth.